Hi, Tom at the Potato Museum again with Meredith holding the camera. Remember the other day we were showing you how we were going to plant, grow some potatoes that were sprouting that we didn't eat? So here's this potato. It's already grown up above the, see, it's all those little leaves are trying to grow. So what we're going to do is cover it up again because we're trying to force it to grow up above the soil and produce a underground stem from which all the potatoes will be growing. So we're going to do that. And then we'll check in on this again to see how it's going to burst through. And we're going to take this out and water it a little bit later. We're also today going to be planting three more. These are three potatoes that we bought that we forgot to eat. So they're trying to grow.
Organic potatoes,
yeah, they're trying
add.
To grow. And
otherwise,
you can see already, this has already kind of lost its, got squeezed it. The moisture has gone into feeding that sprout. So this little guy really wants to grow. Here's another different variety. We don't exactly remember. And here's another one. You can see all the sprouts are quite different. So we're going to cover these guys up and see, let them start earthing up. Can you see what we're doing here?
Spilling dirt on the floor? Yes,
yeah,
clearly.
That's right. Soil, actually.
After all, this
we like
is
to call
soil.
It soil.
Yes, soil.
So we're going to be looking in on all this, and we've got lots of other ways that we're going to be growing some of these.
And the good thing is we're doing it now and not in July, which we did.
Yeah.
Like, we won't even go there.
Okay. All right. Now, I want to show you some history of planting potatoes and some of the tools that we have. So this is our Bible, the Potato Museum, in a book. And I want to show you that this is a tool that used to mark the spaces where they're going to put rows of potatoes. So this would mark it so that people would know. Now, this is a Dutch guy who has a system. We got this planter. So the potatoes, seed potatoes would be in here, and he would be walking along, and he would kick his wooden shoe into and make a gouge, and then he would drop the potato in, and then he would next step forward, make another gouge with the other foot.
Did we steal that from him?
No, we bought it.
Oh.
So okay. This is very rare. They don't do it anymore this way. I show you, some people just drop potatoes. Anyway, we'll move on. So this is the Acme potato planter. We have variations on this. So here's the guy, he's got his seed potatoes here, and he's got his foot on this tool right here. This is the tool. This is the Acme potato planter.
Yep.
And what you do is you put the potato in here, you put this in the ground, and you step on this, and it releases the potato into the ground. So it digs and then releases. The Acme potato planter. And then we have a variation on that. Where is it? Here. So we have like three or four. So now, instead of carrying a bag, all the seed potatoes are in the chute, and then it's the same principle. You gouge out a hole, and you step on this, and it opens this and releases one potato, seed potato. And, of course, then there's just the way of somebody digs a hole, and your partner drops a potato into it. So that's a little bit of history of planting potatoes and various tools. So join us next time.
Thank you. Bye.